It's something I think historical news. Special forces have been taking to jail. This is on to the Iraqis say special forces have been hitting a jail, killing Islamic State, killing ISIL, or Daesh, they like to call them. U.S. says no one hasn't attacked anybody there. So who's to tell the truth? Who's to tell the truth? So they've been attacking the jail. Secret Force, Special Forces have been attacking the jail. Knocking on Islamic State. Who do you believe? Who do you believe? Special Forces are there. I wouldn't be surprised if they did. Try and solve things up for the Iraqi army. These are professionals. These are the best. They're the best special forces groups. But Iraq seems to want to stand on their own 2 feet. But we have to believe, so to it. Do we use special forces to assault jail? I don't know. They say no. Proof's in the pudding, ma'am. Proof's in the pudding. Someday, noonday, strike or news. Better be careful. They're attacking the Islamic State in the jail. This is something new and being starting to notice. Thank you for watching.